We learned this past hour that a man who crashed an SUV into a Tonawanda senior housing complex now faces new charges. Edward Harris was charged today with second-degree murder and vehicular manslaughter. It was back in March that Harris hit the Kenton Presbyterian Village on Delaware, and a resident was killed in that crash. This story really is just now coming out. A lot of things to sort through. We'll have much more on this evening here on Channel 2.